How's it going, everybody? It's game week for the inaugural Polynesian Bowl, and following last night's draft in Waikiki, the two elite prep football all-star teams hit the practice field this morning in southeast Oahu. Team Ronnie Stanley tore up the turf at Kalani High School, while Team Marcus Mariota was at his alma mater of St. Louis, 4 days away from kickoff in the highly anticipated showcase. Now, a total of 95 highly touted gridiron Groms are in the game, with 70% of the roster being of Polynesian descent. One of the others does have a strong Hawaii tie, as Michigan commit Georgia prep running back Kurt Taylor Jr. is the son of a former Rainbow basketball guard of the early 90s.
8 seconds on the shot clock. Taylor, his shot. Go!
How cool is it to get to come play in the place where your pops came and played in college? You guys get to, you know, kind of have that connection and then come out here together. What's that been like for you?
It's a blessing, you know. As a father going to Hawaii and you really coming out here playing, you know, it's a good feeling, you know. I know he's happy to be out here, you know, all the memories he had out here. So it's just a good feeling. Just have fun and experience, you know, the opportunity we have right now. Just make it the best out of it. And just the culture, you know, it's a different culture, different style. It was different, you know, how every time we eat, they pray different. Everything they do is different. So I just want to, you know, experience different things and get involved with the culture, because I really love it out here.
Team Mariota, head coach by June Jones, while Team Stanley is led by another former UH head coach and Dick Tomey. Kickoff set for Saturday, 6 p.m. at Aloha Stadium. For tickets and roster, visit our website, khon2.com.